A solid is in the shape of a cone standing on a hemisphere with both their radii equal to 1 centimeter and the height of the cone equal to 1 centimeter. Find the volume of solid in terms of pi. What does it mean? Here a cone is there and a hemisphere is there. On the hemisphere a cone is kept and height of the cone is 1 centimeter, radius is 1 centimeter. You are asked to find out the volume of solid in terms of pi. See here, if you want the volume of this solid, then it will be equal to the volume of hemisphere plus volume of the cone. So volume of the solid, what I write here is volume of the solid is equal to volume of the hemisphere, volume of the hemisphere plus volume of the cone, volume of the hemisphere plus volume of the cone. And see children, 2 by 3 pi r cube is the volume of the hemisphere. 2 by 3 pi r cube is the volume of the hemisphere, and volume of the cone is 1 by 3 pi r square h is the volume of the cone. हेमिस्फीयर के ऊपर कोन को रखा है, इसलिए टोटल वॉल्यूम अगर आपको चाहिए तो हेमिस्फीयर का वॉल्यूम प्लस कोन का वॉल्यूम आपको ऐड करना पड़ेगा. एंड दैट इज व्हाट आई हैव डन हियर. बट रेडियस गिवन टू यू इज 1 सेंटीमीटर, हाइट गिवन टू यू इज 1 सेंटीमीटर. लेट अस पुट दिस वैल्यू हियर एंड सी व्हाट वी गेट हियर. सो दिस आई विल पुट हियर 2 by 3 पाई इंटू, इन प्लेस ऑफ रेडियस आई विल पुट 1, एंड इन प्लेस ऑफ रेडियस हियर ऑल्सो आई विल पुट 1 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय हाइट इज ऑल्सो 1. वी वॉन्ट द आंसर इन टर्म्स ऑफ पाई, हमें जवाब पाई में चाहिए, तो हम पाई की वैल्यू वैसे ही रख रहे हैं. तो 1 का क्यूब 1 होगा बच्चों, 2 by 3 पाई, 1 का क्यूब 1 होगा, इसीलिए ये होगा 2 by 3 पाई प्लस 1 का स्क्वायर 1 होता है, और 1 by 3 इंटू पाई इज प्लस पाई बाय 3 होगा. तो इसको जब आप सॉल्व करोगे तो एलसीएम होगा 3, तो 2 पाई प्लस 1 पाई इज 3 पाई डिवाइडेड बाय 3. सो 3 कैंसल्स विथ 3, तो आपका जवाब होगा पाई क्यूबिक सेंटीमीटर. द आंसर दैट यू आर गोइंग टू गेट इज पाई क्यूबिक सेंटीमीटर. 2 पाई प्लस 1 पाई इज 3 पाई. सो 3 पाई बाय 3 इज 1 पाई. 3 कैंसल. इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट एंड वॉज आस्क्ड टू मेक अ मॉडल शेप्ड लाइक अ सिलेंडर अटैच विथ 2 कोन्स एंड बोथ एंड्स बाय यूजिंग एन एल्यूमिनियम शीट. द डायमीटर ऑफ द मॉडल इज 3 सेंटीमीटर एंड द हाइट इज 12 सेंटीमीटर. इफ ईच ऑफ द कोन हैज हाइट ऑफ 2 सेंटीमीटर, फाइंड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ एयर contained in the model. That means here is the model. Model is there in front of you. There is a cylinder. At both ends there are cone, and you want to find out the volume of air inside it. Now if you want to find out the air inside it, what you need to do is you need to add the volume of the cylinder plus volume of the 2 cones. That will be equal to the volume of the air. So what I am writing in the model is equal to volume of cylinder plus volume of cone. Now volume of cylinder is pi r square, cylinder is big in size, so I'll take it as capital H, plus volume of cone is 1 by 3 pi r square. Volume of cone I will write it as small h. So here pi r square is common, so I will take here pi r square. Inside the bracket what remains is h plus pi r square, already I have taken common here, so h by 3. Pi r square is common, so h plus h by 3. And also since there are 2 cones, so I'll have to multiply by 2, then this will become 2h by 3. two cones are there, so I have to multiply by 2. That is 2 cones, volume of the cylinder plus volume of 2 cones will be equal to volume of the air. So pi is equal to 22/7. Radius, you see diameter is given to you, diameter is equal to 3, and that means radius is equal to diameter divided by 2, that is equal to 3/2. So the radius will be equal to 3/2 into 3/2 into height of cylinder. If you want height of cylinder, this total height is 12 minus height of the two cones. So total height of cylinder, if you want capital H, that will be equal to 12 minus 2 plus 2. Where from the 2 plus 2 has come? 2 plus 2 means height of the two cones. That means 12 minus 4 is equal to 8 centimeter, and that is what is the height of the cylindrical part. So 8 plus 2/3 into height of the cone. Height of the cone is, see here, height of the cone is 2 here. So what I get is finally here 22/7 multiplied by 9/4 multiplied by, see here, this will be equal to 8 plus 4/3. 8 plus 4/3. This, if I take the LCM, 22/7 into 9/4. If I take the LCM here, it will be 3, and this will be equal to 3, 24. 24 plus 4 is 28. So what I get is 8 3 is 24 plus 4 is 28. So you just see here, 7 1 is 7, 4 is 4, 1 is 4, 1 is 3, 1 is 3, 3 is. So finally what I am going to get here is 66 cubic centimeter will be the volume of the air in the model made by Rafael. So actually what happened here is volume of cylinder plus volume of the two cones. Volume of cylinder plus volume of the two cones will be equal to the volume of the air contained in this model. So what we did is we added the volumes, and finally we got the answer as 66 cubic centimeter.